Some of Agami have shut off our route. With the aid of the Far East Branch, destroy them. Sure. Does that mean we're near the Far East Branch? What the fuck are those things? This is a joint mission with the Far East Branch. Exterminate the Dread Pike infestation in the abandoned factory. While the Dread Pike are not very dangerous, their presence can lure a larger Aragami hungry for an easy lunch. Prepare for anything. A powerful electrical signal thought to belong to an Aragami has been detected nearby. I am not using it. Fine, I'll put it with a mail for one mission. Julius, why did we end up with this tool? Alright, let's do this. Have it. I'm not explaining what that is for a little while, so have fun guessing what it is. You'll be able to work it out. Okay, right. Hey. Damn it. Charge! Get map while you run. Okay, now if we cut through the middle, we'll get to it in time. FY, are we really just killing these two things? There must be more to this, right? I mean, I'm used to killing like Chiyus and Kabaru Kabaru and Kongo and fucking Vorgers and stuff like that. But this is nothing. Okay, I don't even know what you do. Hi, Jackass! Wait, watch this. This is the reserve.
Too shabby!
This is a wide band broadcast. A mid-sized hostile just appeared out of nowhere. Stay alert!
This is their version of a mid-sized. Ow! Yeah. Ow! Can't see it at the... Right, there we go. Ah, stop fighting back! Fight him. Yeah, I'm a hypocrite. I complained because he bit me and then I bit him. I got it. Oh god. Emil uses a hammer, I must point out. So Nana better. No. Go away. Hey, get your ass back in! I'm not done! I'm curious, do you think I made bullet combinations that were the ones I used in Burst? I made them in Resurrection. With some minor adaptions. What's in Resurrection? I'm curious if it works in this. What if I have to wait to unlock everything? What the hell is it doing? Holy shit, they know time for big! I didn't break anything yet. Yeah, I think I broke something now. Right. Keep cutting it till it starts to break. FY, we're literally fighting an alligator. With a crocodile. What is the difference? Jesus, someone has to tell me, I don't know. You keep that shit away from me. Good boy. Hey, we broke something! That's just by breaking the bottom. Get it! Keep fucking good. Right. Okay, he's currently doing the laser. Crack, I don't know. Right, die. You will die. Get your butt back here. Get back! Oh, you heard Gilbert. Coward! Get back to me! Now die. Put the jail. I could break the jail. This enemy I've never seen before. What the hell did it just do? Whatever it was, it's awesome, but still. Shoot it! Shooting it isn't working! Ow! Die! Die! That guard counsel is not working. Get back here! Here! The butt house is busy. Uh-oh. And I'm bored. Uh-oh. I got this loot here. Gotcha, jackass!
Mission accomplished. That was excellent pace.
I'm curious as to what this is talking about.
That was nothing. Just a walk in the...
Shut up, Emil.
For today, Gil's calling it in.
Not enough fun for you?
I think you can probably handle something a little tougher.
Yeah. Wasn't bad, though, for a warm-up. And for a new enemy class, it's awesome. I mean, no complaints there. That is awesome. Because they added a couple of resurrection, and by that I mean one. It's called like a Yaksha, and it'll show up like in 5 seconds. And it's pretty damn weak. That's awesome. Just awesome. Bond break up, please.
You know, you're almost more trouble than you're worth.
I can say that about you. What do we get? No. No. You know what? I've just worked something out. The rank of your equipment varies depending on the difficulty. So we're gonna get crap until we get something better. You've obtained a ticket. Okay. You can exchange tickets for collecting materials. I know how to get me materials at terminals. You can get tickets as rewards on mission. They are very useful supplements for upgrading and crafting items. And I just got a double S right here. Now.
So, that was the last of them?
Ah!
Huh? What's that?
Creature of darkness, I, Emil, with strength of arms and knightly valor, shall return you from whence you came! Alright. Not a bad showing. Now, you face my true strength! Skill attack! Emil! Such strength!
What the hell? Come on, let's take care of that thing.
Nay, come not near. Leave this beast to me. I shall show you the power of a knight gallant.
No.
Prepare yourself. Face death, you beast from hell.
We don't have time for this. We'll handle it. I'm getting real tired of this kind of... Huh?
1 second.
Oh, whatever.
Every battle a god-eater faces is a noble quest undertaken. In this world, drowning in despair, god-eaters bring the shining ray of hope to humanity. Justice will prevail. We will have a better tomorrow. Justice will not lose. We will look towards the future. And thus I, Emil von Strasbourg, a true and honorable knight, shall never be defeated!
Would you look at that? The idiot actually did it.
Took him long enough.
I did it! This is a grand day for knighthood and chivalry! Victory!
Why do I always get the random weirdos? Seriously. Seriously, why? Let's work on that mission. I'll get some rest for you, yeah. Well, and I'm ready to go over the rest of them with gun turrets if you're ever interested. Nah, I'm okay. I just went over them. Anyway. Blood has been ordered to eliminate the Congo. Your target roams wider than the other origami. We've detected multiple origami packs. After your target is down, split up and search the area. Please proceed with extreme caution. Are you ready for the mission? I'm always ready. And difficulty too. This is a joint operation with the Far East branch. Destroy 2 Congo. Congo are mid-sized, highly mobile origami that possess keen senses. Spark attacks are effective against them, so prepare accordingly. After destroying your target, split up and search the area for any remaining. Okay. And I get to choose. So, Gilbert, you're coming with. Definitely. And... Hammer or Buster Blade? Hammer or... Wait, use Buster Blade! Kinda like stealing my power. Nana, you can come with. I'll deal with them later. Right. Now I'm curious. Rumor said he would want you to instruct you in how to fight the Congo. You might want to hear them out. Alright, what can I craft? I made new weapons, right? I can upgrade stuff too. No. Damn it! Okay, can I craft something yet? Not that I've not already seen. Wait. Oh, these look fucking awesome. Yeah, same thing as before. Must be something new, right? Ice cream. Whoa! Play something longer juice! Awesome. Fancy looking spear. Okay. Got it. I get to talk to him. Probably I should explain to Romeo why he's not getting to go. What's up? My next target is a Congo, yeah? Keeping your toes, they move fast. They're good healing, so you can shoot or change your gun form and they can come swarming. The battle can get messy if other out of damage joining too, so you can also use noise to lure the Congo away. How was that? That sounded just like Julius, right? No. At least Julius understands. But fine, you can stay put. I never noticed he used the Buster Sword though. That's impressive. Very impressive. Anyway. Let's kill stuff and beat stuff up and make fun of stuff and just have fun. So let's do this.
Ready to commence the mission? Good luck out there.
Yeah, boss is born.
This is it. Let's go!
Okay, let's kill the Ogre Tails first and then we'll deal with the Congo when it appears. I think that's a fairly reasonably understandable high use of plan. Kill the peons before the mud arrives. Nope! Oh god, it's a lot of people here, so let's just kill this thing already. And this one is about it. Alright, come on. Kill you, one down. And the other one arrives to hit me. Hello, jackass. Good idea. You make my life easier. We got it! Hey, they fixed it! It used to be that if the origami walked through you, you shoot damage. They actually fixed that for this one. Never fixed it, fucking resurrection. Oh god, Congo right here. Okay, Congo, I see you, buddy, and no, I don't want to fight you. I got bigger and more annoying people to fight for. Alright. Go on my article and move towards the jackass. Hello! I'm being followed, aren't I? Yeah. Okay, let's just kill you. Hey, get back in! Let's die. Nope. Die. Hey, Ogre Camp, your job is to die and become my new weapon. That's normally what happens, so get back in! I'm being followed. I don't even want to look around me. Hey! What else is busy? Right. And... Right. You! And we're done here! Okay, now we can fight this prick. Singing. Hey, jackass. Not working, jackass. Don't see you, jackass. Stop it. Fire! 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 Literally. Let me fire. How's that do? Hey, it broke the... we'll play there. Get back in! This is why I use a Buster Sword. And it'll run away when you use the Buster Sword because it's too goddamn loud. Nope, you don't. Nope. Ow! Okay, that one hurt. Yeah, it sucks for you, mate, because I didn't work. Nope. I want to point out that they never explain to you, but I will. When you hit an enemy, you hear that chick noise. That means I'm hitting a bad place. When I start cutting through them like that, and they deal massive damage, that's how you know you hit the right place. Fall back. Alright. Yep. Come at me, dummy. Oh god. Can't wait aiming for me. Hello. Oh, right. I need to think that. Better keep cutting away, you then. That's you, mate. No, no, you don't. You don't get away, Chuck. You just get to die. Stop running away. You goddamn coward. Get back here. Get back here and fight me. Come on. That's a goodie. Here. Attack. Good boy. Now keep my sight. Nope. This is the default sight. You will die. Nope. I got it. I got it! See, look, I bit him! And I fell back, so he died. Now, if he would just die ever so nicely... Oh god. Everybody just fall back real quick, because they like to punch people. Alright, go! 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 Kill it! Go! I can't guard castles, so he's gotta keep slicing the dice and bring it one. Nope. That part. Yep, that's not gonna work. Well, like, die! Thought I got a better play. This guy's being annoying, right? So I'm gonna be annoying to him. Hey, Jackass! Hi! We should just ever go slightly stab him in the head. I've got you. Oh, no. This retreat just punched me in the head. Oh, no. And it just did! It literally just punched me in the face. Okay. I know I'm not your best friend, but you don't just punch a guy! Okay, right. If you'd be so kind as to just die. Hey, it worked! There we go. Plus, right, one down. Where's the rest? Alright, so it's that one. Charge! Yeah, there's no enemies. Oh god, there's another one! Okay, maybe we should heal. Okay, right, now we're okay. What was this? That worked nicely. Okay, nice and close. Cool. There we go. And fire off a few rounds. Let them know I'm over here. And now I don't want to fight. Alright. Okay, now he's got the picture. Start cutting away at him. No, no, no. Yeah, I knew you were going to do something stupid. Alright.
5 minutes have elapsed.
Hey, up. Hey, yes, break. Already. Bet him! Oh god. Okay, right, gotcha. Yep, okay, I almost gotcha. You're a lot tougher than your friend was, son. Fair enough. Oh, this is. Right. Take this. And here, closer. And then stop firing these off of them. Amazing friend. Perfect friend. We were going to try to do it again. And they're pretty mad about it, huh? Thanks for that. Alright, come on. Yeah, it is. I got him. I got my burst back, too. Right. Trying to break your face. It's not working. I got... Ow. You know, your friend did the same thing, and I didn't appreciate it then, either. Okay, nope. That's all that one go. Right. Nope. No, you're done. You're dead. On the floor where I can eat. Nope. Okay, right. Roll the bullets. Okay, I was placing something. If you press, using a cannon, if you press R1 in circle when you have the gun form out, you can store your ammunition into something that's called your Oracle Reserve. It is very convenient when I make bullets that take like 3 of the bar to fire because they deal massive damage. Because as we all know, I don't actually use the gun. Like, I will use it if I have to. I much prefer melee, which I know is heavily outclassed when you try to use it. Same goes for how the sights are, which is why I prefer buffs, actually. I do prefer buffs, but I want you to experience the different types of weapons. I'll switch to buffs those later on. That a gammy is weak, end up. No need to weaken. Right. Okay. Basically, that's right. You, please. Yeah, right now, if I can just keep cutting away, all these little 12s are gonna deal with this little 95 over here. Head the tail! Head the tail! Everyone head the tail! Always head the tail. I got him. Still got him. He's still pretty pissed at me, though. Right. There we go, Gilbert, you really wish to use a buster book. That being said, you're using a spear work around the line. Now, just die, please. No, you don't punch me in the head again. Found out your boyfriend got to do that, and I'm gonna let you, so just head away. Nope. I'm working on it. See? Working on it. See? Final bite too. Ta-da!
That is how it's done.
That should not have gone as well as it did.
We are so cool.
Are you tired? I could use a rest.
Maybe we can grab some shut-eye before we head back.
I think you can probably handle something a little tougher.
I think I should keep saying that is why I'm on difficulty too. Uh-oh, I know it's not enough. Anyway, I'm just looking for stuff to collect at this point. You never know when stuff that you pick up on low-rank missions will come in handy for upgrading weapons. Because there's a weapon in the original game that you could only upgrade to be a weapon, well, yeah, item that you can only find in the basic starting mission. Anyway, here we go.
Take some rest. You've earned it.
Melee attack specialist. Now I will explain what that one is because I like it. Your melee attack increases per strike per level. It's only 2% per level of stack, so you get a 2% attack buff with that. When it hits level 10, you get 20%. So you get it. Really good. Laser master. Ooh, a plus one. Very nice. May not know what I'm doing with a weapon, but I know what I'm doing with a weapon. Okay, how do I do this?
What the?
Huh? What's happening?
Awesome! Just like the captains!
Observe! The blood power has finally awakened!
That beast was strong, Vice Captain. You did well.
I get pissed it off. Ugh. Still fucking braced. Okay, so what the hell just happened? And how do I do it again? You can now learn blood arts by using a close combat weapons. Each weapon type is a different set of blood arts. You can be obtainable blood arts at 10. Okay, Buster Sword time! Yeah, I knew it was coming, so let's do this. Okay, now don't upgrade craft. Gun. Gun. Sword. And... Congo... No. Valley Gazer it is. Yes. And yes. Thank you. Now, whilst I'm at it, let's see. Shield. Now, because I'm using a Buster Sword, I can use Tower Shield. That is ugly as shit. But it increases my devour. Anyway. I can use tower shields and do what I was referring to as, what's the word, guard cancelling? I will demonstrate what that is in a minute. Now, that is still ugly as shit. Can I upgrade? Maybe what? Not yet. Not yet either, or the shield. I might just use the Kurogane tower, actually. Might be a smarter idea. Anyway, right, so loadout. Changed it from that ugly ass thing to this thing. Yeah. Yeah. And Violet Gazer. I will admit, it does look pretty good. It's unusual. Now, do I have any other? Nope. Any of these? Nope. Okay, Blood Arts. Here we go. Blood Arts are acquired by using close combat weapons and raising its chance of awakening. Any chance of awakening rises when an origami are hit with the correct attacks. At 100%, a new Blood Art is learned. Only one Blood Art can be used on a single mission. Use your favorite techniques as often as possible. Right Swing. Crash Wing, Arda Swing, Achilles Slayer, Valiant Cleave, Step Attack, Slash Raid, Aerial Attack I can do right now, Charge Crush, oh, okay, but, oh man, but I can upgrade, like, this is awesome, I can upgrade the Charge Crush into, Oh, fuck yes. Ruiner, Brutal Upper, Rage Counter, Cannon Counter? I've only got one of these skills I can do at the moment, though. See? So, Charge Crush it is. Aerial Attack. Just press triangle when you're in an aerial attack. Charge Crush made stronger by building up concentrating energy. Use a Blood Art often enough and it will grow in power. That is awesome! I'm getting to use my sword, and I'm getting to use kick-ass skills. Okay, now you need to talk to people. Nana, check it out! I got a busted you on any skill! Back there, I saw it! Your blood power! You were awesome! What did it feel like? Kick-ass, that's what it felt like. It was like, whoa! I knew Captain Julius was all like, whoa, too! Yeah, that's one way to put it. Gilbert, did you see? I'm awesome!
Somehow we made it out of that mess alive. So that was the blood power, huh? I can't argue with the results, just don't push yourself too far, okay?
Yeah, no worries. Romeo? You were great in there! I'm talking MVP here! That was incredible! Now that your blood power awakened, you're blood eyes too! I got some catching up to do.
Yeah, right, we do.
Rachel! Check it out, I got blood art!
At last, another blood power is awakened. After Julius, you were only second. Congratulations.
Now, is there anything you'd like to talk about? How the hell was I able to fight? Even your blood power is a type of resistance. One powerful enough to resist Scion control. Normal god arts succumb to Scion control and shut down, but blood power overcomes enemy control. This resistance had only been theorized, but now, by mere chance, you've given us the proof. Okay. Almost forgot. We have more news. Blood is about to welcome a new member to the family. You bloods can stand against Scions, indeed. You will become the very hope of mankind. Until then, be a very happy family. Okay. So that means I got a new mission, right? Why the hell did I go to the game? No, I'm not talking to him! No! Not happening! Fuck that! Not happening! Nope, never! Hey, Blood's been assigned a new mission. You ready? Damn right I'm ready. Difficulty 2. What's up? Venom Fanged Angel. Enemy the Gammy Herd comprised most of Zygos. Zygos are filled with poisonous gas that allows them to glide through the air. Jumping and gun attacks are the swollen bag-like. At the swollen bag-like bodies are highly effective. Save action against the poisonous gas they emit. At attackers, being curative, bring curative items just in case. Yeah, we should provide it. Yeah, that works. Go. Let's do this. Let me just make sure. Like they said, always be prepared. See, you can take out stored items or sell them. A clutter for your inventory can make missions go more smoothly. There's a point. And take that, and take the 10 of that. There we go. And just take 8 of these, correct? There we go. Anyway, it's always good to have the maximum amount of items on you at all times. That you can use. Don't bring items for the sake of bringing items. Like, if you don't use stun traps, don't bring stun traps. It's that idea. That being said, I don't use stun traps, and I do bring stun traps.
Blood unit reading green. Region indicators reading green. We're good to go. Commence mission.
Alright, let's do this. Come at me, jackass! Bust the sword down! That's it. Alright, I'll have a damage to our guard counter. We'll work it out while I'm doing it. There we go, that's a nice thing. Oh yes, I can charge crush this thing. Charge and crush. And that is pretty beautiful. Now, our guard counter is this. If you do a combo and hit R2 in circle, you can essentially lower the amount of time necessary for you to get to the next attack. Which is very handy in close combat situations. Now, get your ass on the floor. Get down here! Okay, my bad. But you know what? Ball.
Enemy's
dead.
Origami has gone silent.
There was the last one on the other side. Okay, right, now we have to get there. All the way around the other side. Run, Zucker, run! God, my stamina and HP is tiny. That's the default amount, pretty much. Anyway, I should probably shoot this guy. That worked! It's still priest. The grin is, I just killed it. Oh wait, I've got poison pop. That'd work. Yeah, it did. Ha! I was just close enough to kill it. We gotta love the buster though. It's like, one, two, three, guard. One! Oh, you can do this too. Shield smash. If you hit R1 in square, you can do what I call shield smash. And it lets you infinitely loop attacks.
Probably handle something a little
awesome. And broken. And works perfectly on certain types of enemies. As you can tell, I'm main the Buster Sync. I always have. Look at my first playthroughs. They're awesome. After a while, I started to main them because I realized just how awesome. But is that here still? No, it's just ugly. Maybe it changes depending on your weapon. I don't know. It is ugly though. I wanna keep playing, but I have to be-
Take some rest. You've earned it.
I wanna record a little more, but I'm running low on time. Melee attack special. And consumable items. And triple S like a boss. Power of blood. Never even used the blood. Forgot about that. Right there. Whoa. So that's how I do it. So if I use it up. This is awesome. Oh, so awesome.
It's been quite a while. I assume you are no longer Dr. Rachel's attendant.
No, sir. I've only recently been given a new assignment. I have been commanded to serve in the Blood Special Forces Unit. I am glad to see you again, Julius. Captain. Please, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Sheil Allenson. As of today, I am a member of Blood and proud to serve. I, too, was raised at the Magnolia Compass Orphanage. Julius and I both learned to be soldiers and God-eaters under Dr. Rachel's tutelage. I've had extensive training in military tactics and strategy, as well as special operations. I hope my knowledge can be put to good use. That is all.
Please, Sheil, there is no need to remain so tense. Welcome to Blood. We're so proud to count you among us. Finally, all of our cadets have been gathered together. Your powers pulse with your heart. You will become leaders. Far beyond the elite of God Eaters, you will be the very saviors of all humanity. Julius?
Blood Special Forces will now shift its focus to tactical cohesion. To that end, I will promote one among us to Vice Captain. Their task will be to oversee Blood's growth into a truly unified whole. With exceptional combat abilities, a dedication to their allies, and awakened Blood power, you are the most suitable candidate. Will you accept the position of Vice Captain?
Wow, Vice Captain? So cool!
The ideal choice, really. Romeo's unreliable, and Nana's, well, Nana.
Oh, shut up, Gil. You're way worse than me.
Yeah, I don't think so. You stand too far from the enemy. You miss, and then you call yourself a crack shot.
Oh, look who's talking, Mr. Charge into everyone's line of fire... guy. Yeah?
Who's everyone?
Not me, actually.
Me, you idiot! Duh!
As you can see, team cohesion is still quite worrying. I trust you'll bring them together. Sheil, together with the Vice Captain, you will help to unify the Blood Unit.
Understood, sir.
I expect the same of you three. I want you all to fight as one mind, each in perfect sync.
I look forward to working with you, Vice Captain. Our task is daunting and there's much to be done, but I believe we shall succeed.